Hey guys, so I just thought I'd check in just before the parade. Heading there now to get this slot for free and leave. It's about half two now. This is the last thing, this is what I love about the States. It's a mixture between vanilla and chocolate. Yeah, just brilliant. Like, look how huge it is. Or I eat this massive thing. I'm going to just go and put my pants out and get ready to watch Festival Fantasy. Probably sit near the castle, so you can see it turning, going round. Just put your heads down, make sure you're safe. Wait, yes, stick to you, sit down, and watch the rest of the race. Now, if my phone fails, because I've tried to force it to my phone fails, I have got a GoPro ready, I think it's going back up. Yeah, so hopefully my phone doesn't get too far, and let's move forward. still a fantasy parade. I was waiting there for about half an hour until it started. You have to do that for London to get a good seat, good view, should I say. Otherwise, yeah, you're not going to be able to see much. People barging in, and yeah, well, if you want to get there early, guys, if you want to get a good view, get there early, that's the way it goes. Anyway, sorry about that. I'm going to walk this way up, actually. Well, you're just going to hear that when I'm talking. Great parade. I still prefer Dream of the Parade. No, Celebrate the Magic. Celebrate Dream Come True, correct, that's it. I preferred that before I got replaced by Festival Fantasy, but they're both just as good. Unfortunately, like I said though, my camera did get too hot, and so it cut itself off twice. But I had the GoPro going in a static position for the whole duration of it. But I do have the waterproof case on it, so it may not turn out good on volume-wise. I know, sound-wise, but it's the best I've got. But I'll mixture between the two, we'll see what's the best word, and I'll come to editing anyway for you guys. But yeah, enjoyed that. Just wish my camera would not stop keep freezing off. So, it's like I said, if it's going to probably be in GoPro from now on. Apart from these little updates. Anyway, yeah, just heading up here now. Gonna do short, what's long queues. Remember, I've got a Splash Mountain and Pirates booked in on Fastpass for later on today. It's about 4 o'clock now, so, well, about half 3 to 4 o'clock, so, yeah. Still plenty more magic to come here in the Magic Kingdom.